Hello guys, please support my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.
Dominic Roque confirms relationship with Bea Alonso through this photo. Ayon pa sa balita, actor Dominic Roque shared this photo with actress Bea Alonso and the online community is speculating that it is a relationship confirmation. Rumors linking Dominic and Bea romantically started to circulate in the latter part of 2019. That year, the breakup of Bea with Gerald Anderson went controversial due to alleged third party, the latter's between Mavis leading lady Julia Barato. As Bea and Dominic were spotted together at several events, it was speculated that they are already a couple. However, based on a previous article, the actress clarified that Dominic as well as Jake Ejercito were just linked to her because they are all single. On the other hand, the rumored romance between Bea and Dominic even hyped up when the latter was spotted joining the former's family gathering. Several photos of them surfaced on social media. On July 22, 2020, the name of Dominic Roque became the top Twitter trend due to the photo he posted with Bea Alonso. There was also a photo of them together at a grocery store. The actor tagged the actress in his post but the photo did show their faces. According to the Geo tag, the photo was taken in Tokyo, Japan. Ayon pa sa caption ni Dominic, tila ako'y nabighani with heart emoji. He deactivated the comment option in his post. However, several netizens expressed their comments about this speculated relationship confirmation of the rumored couple. Sila na nga ba? Shoutout po kay Nino James Cambaya and Bethany Faith Mata. Maraming salamat po sa panonood. Stay safe po kayo always dyan and God bless.
Thank you for watching my video. Please support my channel. Please subscribe. God bless.